If you need to use your Carbonite subscription on a new computer, you can transfer your subscription at no extra cost. Be aware, moving your subscription to a new computer will leave your original computer vulnerable to data loss. First, sign into your Carbonite account at account.carbonite.com. Make sure you're on the computer you want the subscription to be on. Click the Computer Options drop-down menu and click Move My Subscription. You'll get a pop-up asking you to confirm that you're on the computer you want to move the subscription to. There are two options to choose from. The first option will move your subscription to the new computer and immediately start backing up after installation. This is the right option if you already have your data on the new computer and don't need to restore anything from Carbonite. The second option is to move your subscription to the new computer and transfer your files using Carbonite immediately after installation. In our example, we already have all our data on the new computer, and we want to have Carbonite back it up now. Click Continue to download. Download the software and run the installation. Once Carbonite is installed on this new computer, the subscription will automatically be registered to this computer.